But I still just turn off both of the alarms and then go back to sleep every time. One of the first things that I wanted to talk about was lighting. I started out my channel making videos with lighting similar to the lighting that I have right now. Then I started to experiment with different colored lighting. A lot of you seem to like the colored lighting. I also like the colored lighting. So there are people who are sensitive to the different colored lightings. So because of that, I want to make some with the colored lighting and some without the colored lighting, so that those who are sensitive to the colored lighting will have videos with this type of lighting to watch. So I want to have videos with this type of lighting and then also videos with the colored lighting too. Since my posting schedule is Mondays and Thursdays, I was thinking Mondays can be videos with this type of lighting, and then Thursdays can be with the colored lighting. So I think that's what I'm gonna do. So I do have a poll currently up in my community tab, and it is a poll on which video you want to see next for my Thursday upload this week. So whichever video wins that poll will be the video that goes up this Thursday. So right now the poll is between a dentist roleplay ASMR, another bubblegum blowing ASMR, because I've gotten quite a few requests to do another one of that, and then also a popsicle ASMR, which is another request. I want to do a haircut ASMR as well, like a haircut roleplay ASMR. I also want to do kind of like a male haircut roleplay, where like I have those like buzzers. personally like videos where, more personal videos where they like tell you about themselves and things like that. Maybe I should tell you about myself a bit. Maybe that would be nice, right? Well, let's see. I'm taking college classes. I have 3 cats and 1 dog. Making an effort to keep up with doing my nails like weekly. So like my nails are different this week than they were last week because I'm trying to be better at like keeping my nails pretty. And I've also been doing like those DIY lash extensions. Like the DIY lash extensions. Literally the exact method that I was doing in my ASMR doing your lashes that video that I have up on my channel. Literally what I did in that video is what I've been doing with my eyelashes as well. I always film these videos at night, sometimes at ungodly hours. I'm not a huge coffee drinker. I'm more of a tea kind of gal. I love teas. I especially love iced tea. And a nice warm cup of tea. You can't ever go wrong with that. I normally don't eat breakfast because I normally don't have time to eat breakfast. I'm also just not a big breakfast person. I normally don't get hungry until like 11 or 12. Set to wake me up. I have 2 alarms. One is supposed to wake me up an hour and a half before my shift, and then the other one is supposed to wake me up an hour before my shift. So I like give myself options. But I still just turn off both of the alarms and then go back to sleep every time. And I'm really trying. Started posting to my ASMR TikTok account. So I created a new TikTok account just for ASMR videos. So I currently have two videos up on my ASMR TikTok. Put the name, up the name right here, my ASMR TikTok. So please follow that. I will be posting more short form ASMR content on TikTok. Here.